वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन सेशन स्टैंडर्ड 5th कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर 6 अप्लाइंग द स्टाइल्स एंड इफेक्ट। इन दिस लेसन ऑलरेडी यू लर्न द कमांड हाउ टू इंसर्ट अ वर्ड आर्ट, क्रिएटिंग अ टेक्स्ट बॉक्स एंड फॉर्मेटिंग अ पैराग्राफ स्टाइल। Now you are learning how to working with a shape. All the drawing features that enable you to draw shape like star, banner, collets, etc. are present in a shape. Shapes help to draw attend and provide impact to your message. To create a shape, follow this step. Click the insert shape in the illustration group. A pop-up menu display various options like line, basic shape, block, arrow, flowchart, callout, etc. Point to basic shapes and click on the smiley face. To insert a shape in the document, drag the pointer on the working area. Tip: To maintain the shape, height and width ratio, hold down the shift key while you drag the shape. Placing the text in a shape, you can also use shapes for inserting the text. Select any shape and drag the plus symbol to drag the shape. Now the right click on the drawing object and select the add text option from the shortcut menu. The insertion point appears in the object. Now you can type the text. Using a drawing tools. All the drawing features are present in the shape drop-down menu. Let us use our creativity to make a hut. Select the line tool and draw the outline of hut. Hold down the shift key and select the outline of hut. Click on the shape outline drop down list in the shape style group on the format tab. Select the weight option and click on 3-point line. To draw a door, select the rectangle tool and drag the inside the hut. Click on the shape fill tool in the shape style group on the format tab and fill any color of your choice. Now change the line color by selecting the shape outline tool. Select the oval tool and draw a circle in window place. To duplicate a drawing object, you can use Ctrl plus C for copying and Ctrl plus V for pasting the object. To make a cloud, click on Clouds option and Shape list and select the cloud option. Now drag the shape. Fill a gray color inside it. To display the rain shower, draw a line, then select the dashed option from the shape outline tool on the format tab. Select a square dot and observe its effect. To repeat the line, press the Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V. Type the text beautiful hut and select it. Change the text color by selecting the font color tool in the font group on the home tab. Advantages of using a style. Inserting a clip art. Clip art is a gallery of pre-designed pictures that you can directly insert in a document. Place the cursor where you want to insert a picture. Click on Clip Art button in the Illustration group on the Insert tab. The Clip Art task pane is displayed on the right of the window. Type the desired word in the search for the text box. For example, computer, and click on Go button. It will display all the clip art images related to computer. View the various clip art images using the vertical scroll bar and click on the desired clip art image to insert. Inserting a symbol. Symbols are signs or special character that can be inserted from the symbol dialog box. To insert a symbol in a document, follow step. Place the cursor at the position where you want to insert a symbol. Click on the symbol button in the symbol group on the Insert tab and select More Symbol option. The symbol dialog box appears. Select the Symbols tab if it is not selected. Select the font of your choice from the drop-down list. For example, vending. Choose the symbol and click on the Insert button. Note, you can copy the symbols as many times as required. Applying a shadow. You can apply a shadow effect on any object. You can also change the color of the shadow and set it position. Draw any object using the shape button in the illustration group on the Insert tab. Select the shape and click on the shadow effect button in the shadow effect group on the Format tab. Select the desired shadow effect. It will be applied to the object. Note, you can change the shadow setting by selecting the shadow effect from the shadow effect drop-down menu. Similarly, you can apply 3D effect to an object by clicking the 3D effect button on the Format tab. Let's see the keyboard magic. Common keys of Microsoft Office. Ctrl plus N to open a new document. Ctrl plus O to open a document. Ctrl plus W to close a document. Ctrl plus S to save a document. Ctrl plus F to find a text. Ctrl plus H to replace a text. Ctrl plus G to go to a page. Ctrl plus Z, undo a last action. Ctrl plus Y, redo or repeat a last action. Ctrl plus P, print a document. Ctrl plus E, center align a paragraph. Ctrl plus J, justify align a paragraph. Ctrl plus L, left align a paragraph. Ctrl plus R, right align a paragraph. Control plus home move the first previous page. Control plus end move the last previous page. Page down to go to the down one screen. Page up to go to the up one screen. Control plus X cut the selected text. Control plus C copy text or a graphic. Control plus V paste the clipboard contents. Control plus A to select the entire document. Control plus I apply the italic formatting. Control plus U apply an underline. Control plus B apply the bold formatting. Alt plus F4 close the application. Escape or C to cancel a print or layout preview. F12 to open the Save As dialog box.